investigate the mine hideout. This is a hideout? Why didn't I think of that before? Just let them fucking rock into those. I honestly have no clue where this story goes from here. Oh, magnum ammo. I don't even have the damn magnum. Playing no games with them. Oh yeah. Are they still going? Stop it. Yes, that's enough. Size mine. Yes, shotgun shells. I will take all of the shotgun shells. Oh. Ash, what's up? Thanks for stopping through. I'm actually trying to finish this today. This is a very unplanned stream today. Yeah, I think so. I've been thinking I was almost done for a while now, so hopefully I'm actually done. A lot of traps, a lot of fake item boxes. Yeah, I appreciate you stopping by. Rock Squad for the win. Oh wow. Family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the streets to have her freak show with family. Maybe she's getting tired of me and not coming around. But it's a pain in the ass for me because I've got to clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin's getting all wrinkly. She's getting gray hairs. It's supposed to happen. It's almost as like she's getting old all of a sudden. Let me find out she was grandma the whole time. Oh, that would fuck me up so bad. Notice none of the family ever mentioned grandma. She was just always around. Report. What's that? Huh? 5 minutes after dose. Vomiting. This is creepy. Like, if Wesker has anything to do with any of this, I'm gonna flip out. It's another one. Okay, so it's another cure. Oh, did it just dry that thing up? Shit. Wow, okay. Now what? Oh man, this is like a heavy text file. I hate these text files. I like hear stuff rattling behind me. It's creeping me out. Whole lot of stuff blacked out. Okay, once again, shout out to Turtle Beach and GameSpot for giving me these headphones. These are awesome. Only for the minutes, 10. Organism used loosely. That I'm really waiting for it to find out that it's been grandma floating around under the radar. Fluid. I'll bring that out, see what I can combine that with real fast. Okay, yeah. And I'll put that away. Oh, I could have combined that with something to get more rounds, couldn't I? Don't need that. That can go. All right, ready to rock? Are you ready to rock? Okay, I only got one of those. So. Loop. Oh, save, Jesus. Okay, I guess I can't go that way. check, 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 check. Cool. Just had to make sure my audio was coming through. Fluid. All right, build up on everything now. Damn it. Okay. Remember that's there. Come back for that later. Keep it moving. No, don't need that. And what did I skip down here? There's something down here. thinking, I guess I can't do it now. That'd have been hard had I not had that grenade launcher with me. Oh, that's how you know it's about to be a wrap. Oh yeah, it's over, fam. It's over. Couldn't leave a chest here for me to mess with my stuff. Alright, solid. Thanks for nothing. Oh crap. grandma the whole time.
I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
It all makes sense now. It really was grandma.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you. You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Oh, shit.
I don't want your help!
Oh, shit.
It all has to come down.
Okay, can't go out of there. Crap, they're gonna make me go in the attic.
I don't wanna hurt you.
You were always watching me. Why?
Oh crap, my controller died.
Leave me alone!
hit her ass.
Away from me! Stop! 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 No! No, no, no!
You.
Oh, wow.
You.
Why does everyone hate me?
Goodbye, Ethan.
I'm a big
terror
dad. Whoa. You're just a little boy.
Get up, guy. Get up. Yo. Oh, my leg. Ariel, hey, what's up? This is the end. This is the end of it all. No. Crap.
Shoot the gun.
Ooh. Thanks for stopping by, Ariel. Ooh. Things are not looking good. Use what? Who's that? Oh. Get whatever that is. Get it, grab it, use it.
Playtime's over.
Ooh.
Show me that face. Oh, it's no problem. Better late than never. Yikes. And you caught me at the best possible time. I think I finally finished this game. Finally. Yeah, and sorry for the lighting too. It's like Sunday afternoon. My living room has bad lighting. It's better at night when I'm streaming. And I have like this light, I have the like lights on, but during the day it's always bad lighting. Oh wow, that's supposed to be Chris.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Wow.
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
So now, what would have happened had I, like, gave the other girl the shot? Like, the first antidote.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia.
Yeah, I definitely would save her.
Now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind
us. Like he
us.
Said right afterward. Who the hell else was I gonna pick?
Maybe this is where the next door opens.
If I had one antidote, I definitely wouldn't pick the other girl. I don't understand why he would have picked the other girl, but now I want to know, like, what would have happened. I mean, the only reason I could see some people letting her die is because she, like, stabbed you up in the beginning, but you're there to save her, you have it. Anybody who wouldn't have picked their girlfriend is trolling because it's like they just bit her from getting stabbed up. Yeah, I picked Mia. Cause I couldn't think of a reasonable, like, idea for picking the other girl. I had to pick my girl. I mean, what's a few stab wounds between lovers, you know what I mean? That's probably what I'm gonna do next. Did really everybody else pick Zoe? That's wild. I mean, because if you don't pick her, then she has no more relevance in the story. Like, she's not around anymore once you don't pick her. See, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Only reason you wouldn't pick her is because you're mad about all the stabbings. Ah, man, you're going to make me either play through it again or just YouTube it. Now I'm acting like it's a Marvel movie. I'm waiting to see if it's an after-credit scene. This was definitely a blast, though. This game was fun. Right, pretty much. No, don't tell me, don't tell me. I'll probably play through again off stream just to like try to blaze through it, because this took me maybe 12, 13 hours to finish. I played it, this was my sixth stream, and every time I streamed, I played it for like 2 hours. So, yeah, about 12 hours. Oh man, you gotta play it. You gotta play it. It's definitely worth playing. If you haven't played it, play it. I played it blind. I didn't watch anybody, any other playthroughs. Only part of the game I saw before playing was the like first 15 minutes of it, because IGN had like a video up. Other than that, I went completely blind, and None of the scares would like spoil it for me, nothing. As long as no one ruins it for you, it's amazing to play. So don't ruin the other possible story branch for me. I'll look it up. What's up with these credits? Oh man, I wish you could have caught more of the stream. I feel like I didn't give out any notification that I was playing today or nothing. I was just trying to rush through. I didn't want to put out a notification and then get interrupted, because this is not my usual day to stream. I usually do Fridays, maybe a Monday, Wednesday. And it's like I play a different game on Tuesdays and Thursdays, but this was completely unplanned. This was like a pre-Super Bowl stream. Zoe Baker, or a Japanese voice cast. I wasn't even paying any attention to that. I appreciate you. Thanks. Question is, what do I play now? Oh no, I gotta get back to Dishonored 2. I might do that tomorrow or save it for Friday. I got Dead Rising 4 I could play. I could stream some Titanfall 2. I'm actually going to trade in a stack of games tomorrow and put some more money towards my Switch. So, I don't know. I could always stream Overwatch 2 with the squad too. See who's down to play with me. Oh yeah, that part with the birthday was wild. Like, I watched the videotape. I played through the videotape portion of it twice. So by the time I got to the present day part of the birthday scene, like, I had the balloon, like, in my inventory. Like, I never used the balloon. I wonder what would have happened had I used the balloon. Would it have still, like, stabbed me like Clancy? I think the clown might have killed me. I don't know. I didn't bother trying to figure it out. I just, like, skipped a bunch of things because I already knew what to do. But that was an intense part too. I thought that was like a puzzle where it could turn out differently. Yeah, I tried too. Like, I just knew there was a way to do the videotape without dying, but I really don't think there is. Some other people from Rock Squad, what was it? Swag Kills and Swag and Bell were watching me like a couple nights ago, and I was like, "There's gotta be a way to get through this." And they was like, "Nah, I don't think it is." They caught me on that one, right around that part. Oh yeah, you was there too? Can I skip these credits or am I going to miss something? I don't want to miss something if I skip these credits. Yeah, I think I'm going to skip it. Oh, it just skipped me right to the end. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. That works. Oh, we're back here. What is this? Well, that's the thing. I actually don't have any stream equipment. This is just my Xbox and my Kinect. So if this works, if this is, you know, this seems like it's good enough for now. I wanted to get a new computer around tax time and hopefully do some more hardcore streaming. Maybe get an Elgato HD and see how that does me. Now tell me, does this playtime make any sense? 109 hours? That doesn't seem right. 109 hours, 23 minutes? That doesn't seem right at all. Unless it's counting me like idling time. Oh, you know what? That's probably because I never stopped the game. I just, you know how when you suspend the game on Xbox or on PlayStation, maybe that still counts time. I don't know. But that time doesn't seem right. Restarts 18. I only got 8 of the statues, 12 antique coins. Madhouse. Okay. Not a hero. Chris Redfield, they made him look weird. They did make him look weird. They made him look douchey and hipstery. They made him look like a University of Penn student. Shots. Oh. More. What is this? Yeah, I think the lag is just dependent on your connection. I know mine probably is. I don't know. It could be some other factors that go into it, but mine is more likely just my internet connection, which is great sometimes and like spotty other times. Yeah, if you're like hardcore doing it, like from a PC and everything, like a lot of people have like the backdrops for the green screen and everything. Like I want to eventually get to that point, but I can't do any of that from console. Like that's the next level in like stream stuff. Ever since like Xbox and PlayStation put out their like Twitch streaming capabilities for the Xbox One and the PS4, a lot more people have started streaming because it's easier now. Oh, see, man, y'all can get away with the donation list. I'm still practically a nobody, so I don't know. I might not get any donations, but I will set me up a donation button. I got to figure out all the ins and outs of doing that. I had my PayPal set up and connected at one point, but I don't know if I did it right. I might need like a mod. I need somebody to help me set all that stuff up. Well, that's it for this for now. Like, I buy each product. Yeah, you'll get there though. You probably got a better chance of getting donations than I do. But we're going to do this and we're going to do it together. We're going to do it together. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. I'm probably gonna pop in some Titanfall for a little bit, but stay tuned. Like I said, my regular days are midweek, like early afternoons or around like 8 p.m. So check me out tomorrow around like 2:30, 3 o'clock. I'll probably play like a multiplayer game or something. And make sure you add me if you have Xbox or PSN. I'm dipped in VA Splash on everything. It's all the same, baby. It's all the same. Well, I guess I gotta hurry up and set up my donation page then. I wanna be there to accept that. You're awesome, yo. You're awesome. Oh yeah, I'll be back on. Keep those notifications popping. I'll catch you later, all right? Thanks again.